So first of all, this travel status, I don't like to be just B or something like this. We want to give a proper text to this. So we go back, switch over to the status. And again, we will add a annotation to make it look more decent, especially the status text. So you can see here, we've already put in the text, but somehow the text is not coming. But ideally, we should be able to get the travel status text properly. And yes, I got the reason. It is the text property that should get me. Okay, let's give it a try. And hide other things. And you see now the status booked or planned is coming with the text. So that is how we can add the status text on the UI. The next thing which I would like to show you is also adding an icon. Yes, so we want to show the color coding with planned, booked and cancelled. So for that, we will just go ahead and put a new column called criticality. So let me do that. So we will come here and put criticality representation. And we will say it is, I want to do with a column for sure. And then criticality representation will be with an icon. So show me the criticality with an icon. And which is the column which is bringing the criticality? Yes. So this is something which we need to specify to the system with a color coding to get the criticality of our travel status. So we will be creating a criticality column in our CDS view, which will represent the criticality for the status. Yes. So for that, we will just go ahead and add a new field in our view itself for travel status criticality. So let me add a new field, case status. When it is new, then I show it is a green color. When it is B booked, then I show it as yellow color. When it is X, means it's canceled, I show it as a red color. Else neutral color. And as criticality. So I created a new virtual column. Yes, in the CDS view, which will represent the criticality for my status. So just put case statement when and as. It's correct only. Why it's giving me an error? I should not do this here. I should do it in the CDS view. Sorry. That's a business logic. So let's go back to the CDS view, and just below the description field, we are going to add the criticality calculation in our CDS view. This column criticality is linked with our annotation now. And here you see this column is used in the metadata extension. So the system can utilize this information and show the color coding to us on the UI. Let us go ahead and see this now on action. Come back, refresh the page. And this time you can see we have got the criticality calculation for booked. I think for P we don't have anything. Yes, planned is something which is neutral, but something which is booked, you will see the different status. Yes, you see all are booked. If we have some new status or other statuses, we will also be able to see the color coding. Let me show for planned the green color. So I'm going to come back. I will also add here P when it is P, then I will show it as a green color. Yes. Okay, let's give it a try. Activate. You can see this time priority also took into the account because we removed the annotation related to data action. This importance also were considered and the column was appearing right on the UI as a priority. So because the priority was high. So let me refresh. And you can see planned is coming in the green color now. Yes. So this way you can add criticality calculation with icon to display the status to the user. Now